So I'm back on the creek today. The weather's a little better. Nice overcast day. So I'm looking at a spot I walked past last time I was up here. And it looks like this may have been an area that was overlooked previously by the folks that worked this creek before me. You can see this bedrock running up through here has a lot of vertical fracturing in it. And it hasn't been pulled apart. And I am hoping that as I clean this out, I may get down into something and turn up some pretty good material. So let's get to it. This is some good deep bedrock. These fractures run deep. Hopefully not too deep. Now that's a serious piece of bedrock. Wow, look at the depth these rocks go to. It's got to be a foot deep. How's that look? okay. I'm seeing a few pieces of micro in there. I'm getting warmer. I think I just need to get a little deeper. See if you can see that one right there. Okay, so this rock right here is particularly stubborn. I just can't seem to get it out of this hole. So I'm going to keep working at it. It's loosening, but not by much. I can tell this is a deep rock. And this is really the one I want to get out of the way so I can pump out the bottom of this hole. This one's in there solid. Man. Once around it, that one's pretty solid. Maybe I can get that out. Ooh. That's part of my problem. Okay, so this is the best pan I've managed to get so far on this creek. So I'm going to try to zoom in here. I mean, these are still just specks, but at least there's a few of them in this pan. And this comes from using a hand dredge on the inside bend of the creek, getting down behind a boulder and just pulling out the tiny gravels that are in there. So I'm going to keep doing this for a while and see if I can get a couple more pans like this.